Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Dumi J and today I'm going to share with you three simple healthy shakes or smoothies which are beneficial for weight loss. So you will have breakfast, lunch, dinner sorted with less sugar and more nutrients. So let's get started. So we're going to start with our breakfast smoothie. We are going to need spinach, baby spinach, that is. And we're going to need some flax seeds, water, raspberries, fresh or frozen. We're going to need banana, some lemon juice, and almond butter. So let's begin. So we're going to start by adding our baby spinach into the blender carefully, making sure that they all fit in the blender nicely. Next, we're going to add our frozen raspberries. Next up, our banana. Next, our flax seeds, almond butter, water, that's it. I almost forgot the last ingredient, which is lemon juice. Okay, so we're going to put the lemon juice last. Here we go. The next step is to blend. Here we have it, our breakfast is ready. So just pour it in your mason jar or a glass. So next is our lunch smoothie or shake. So here we have kale, apple, almond milk, cucumber, frozen pineapple, and some coconut oil. And we're going to squeeze a little bit of lemon juice. Okay, let's begin. So you know the drill, we are always going to start with our greens. Well, I personally like to start with the greens because they will be blended finely if they are close to the blade, to the blender blades. Because I don't want to taste the greens, whether it's kale or spinach. So next, we're going to add in some apples. Chopped apples. Next up, we are going to add our cucumbers. Here we go. Next up, our pineapple. Add it in. Next, almond milk, which will help combine everything nicely and make the smoothie nice and smooth. We're going to add some coconut oil. And lastly, we're just going to squeeze a little bit of lemon juice, maybe a teaspoon of lemon juice. Okay, here we go. So the next step is to blend. Let's get started. But before we actually blend, I realize that this smoothie is going to be dry, so we need more liquid. So I decided to add about half a cup of water just to make sure that it's nice and smooth and not dry. Okay, so we're gonna cover and we're gonna blend. So you just have to eyeball. If you feel like you know, the ingredients are lacking some liquids, you can add more water, or you can add more almond milk or coconut milk or whatever liquids that you prefer. So for me, water is fine. So we're just going to blend it nicely, and then we're going to have our lunch ready. Yeah, so excited. So here we have it, finally blended. We're going to pour it in our mason jar or in a glass. Look at that perfect colorful green. Oh my goodness, it looks so yummy. Look at it, so nice, green and healthy looking. Oh, I just want to drink it right away. So close it tightly and store if you don't drink it right away. So here we have it. We have our breakfast shake and our lunch shake. Now on to the last one. So our final shake is the dinner shake. Okay, so we're going to need some kale, mango, flax seeds, blueberries, my favorite, and some coconut water. It's gonna be yummy. Okay, right, so let's start blending. All right, so as usual, we're going to start with our greens, which is the kale. Add it in the blender nicely using a spoon or whatever you can use, and push it down a little bit to create more space. And we're going to add our mangoes. So these are frozen mangoes, but you can use fresh mangoes, definitely. Next one is blueberries. Oh my goodness, I love blueberries, especially in the smoothies. So nice and healthy. Yeah, okay, so you're gonna add it in gently. Right, next one, we're gonna add some flax seeds. Right, there we go. Make sure that we don't leave anything in the bowl. Right, okay, then our final ingredient is coconut water. I really like coconut water. I love the flavor of it. It's like flavored water, you know, so really, really nice and healthy. Right, so here we have it. This is our dinner breakfast. Right, does it look dry? Do we need more water? I don't think so. So we can definitely blend. Right, so let's blend it. There you have it. Your dinner is ready. Right, pour it in your mason jar or a glass. So here you have your dinner, you have your lunch, you have your breakfast. It's all sorted. So let's talk about the benefits of these shakes. It is just a great way to incorporate more healthy foods into your diet while helping you lose excess body weight without skipping any meals. The enzymes present in these smoothies help dissolve body fat and clear up your circulatory system. You will stay full for a long time without skipping meals or snacking between meals, you know. So many nutrients present in these smoothies subdue food cravings and keep you away from eating junk food. So give these shakes a try at least for a week and you will definitely see the results, and you will come back and thank me. That's it for today from me, Dumi J. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below, and share these recipes with others. Till next time, bye.